legends are true about this, which I know they are, the Holy Grail has healing powers of, like, the Messiah. I'm feeling it right now.
What does it feel like?
It tickles. Here, you guys want to check it out?
See this for you? It does have a strange vibration to it.
They say if you hold on to that thing long enough, your hands can actually obtain the powers to heal the sick. It's awesome.
Couldn't this grail be just a conduit of positive thinking?
Who cares? What about that sister that Elaine said to give the grail to? Is it Krista?
Wait. Elaine told me she was the only child.
I would need to check my genealogy books on that one, buddy.
Then just check online.
I don't trust the internet. If it's not on ink and hard paper, I don't think it's historical facts.
I don't know what this thing's made of, but for some reason, it feels good.
Right? Yeah, let me get it back. Let me get it back, bro. I want to take it back to my place. Find out what those markings are all about.
Should we have a professional look at that?
Man, I have my master's in medieval archaeology. I think I'm more than qualified to check this thing out.
To be what, Wizard of Oz?
This thing shouldn't even be in public, guys.
How did Wayne get that?
I don't know, but whoever she got it from, I think they want it back.